It's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, because Lisa with an S goes nuts. It's Z instead of S, Liza instead of V. Simple as can be, see Liza. Now, if my name were Ada, I'd be Ada. Even backwards, I'd be Ada. Or if my name were Ruth, then I'd be Ruth. Because with Ruth, what can we do? Or Sally, or Margaret, or Ginger, or Faye. But when you're a Liza, you always have to say, it's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S. S goes snuff. It's E instead of S, mine's gonna be in symbols. It means E, Liza. Oh, and that is only half of it. There's another way they treat me cruelly. How often I remember someone saying, there she goes, Lisa Minnelli. Or Minnelli, or Minneola, or Minnelli, or Minnelie. So is it a wonder? I very often cry. It's M-I-double-N, then E-double-L-I. You double up the end, that's not new. Then E-double-E-L, end up with an I. We say Menallie, Liza Menallie. It's Italian, blame it on mama. What can I do? Empress Sandra, who's a Sandra? Every Mary, who's really Marie? Every Joan, who is a Joanne? Has got to agree with me when I've announced. I don't mind being pummeled or trampled or trounced, but it does drive you bats to be mispronounced! It's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, because Lisa with an S goes snuffs. It's E instead of S, Y instead of E, it's simple as B, C, Liza, then M-I-double-N, then E-double-L-I, you double up the N, that's nothing, then E-double-E-L, end it with an I, that's what you say, Minnie!